Boxcar Bertha was the first picture that Julie worked on with me as co-producer.
I met him, and he said, look, I have a sequel to Bloody Mama. It's called Boxcar Bertha. Would you be interested in doing it? I said, absolutely, you know. And Bloody Mama actually had De Niro in it, see.
By the time we got to Camden, Arkansas, Marty had sketched every shot of the picture, which was all over the walls of his motel room.
I took out all these drawings, about 500, and he looked at the first 20 or 30 or something, and then he looked, he said, did you do this for the entire picture? I said, yeah. He said, all right. He put it away, and he left.